Y'all just gonna become some big shots? Playing any at Tita Bar yesterday, bro. Why can't I hear? Bro. What are you gonna do? Become some big shot? It's because I have mono watch. There we go. Hold on. So you are just become some big shot, huh? There's a plane rolling right there, bro. We need to take it down, bro. Hey, we need to take that motherfucker down. He could be a terrorist, bro. That's so damn fast. Y'all need to heist. Oh. Holy shit. Gonna rise up for that guy, bro. Hold on. We're rising up, bro, for that guy right there. He sees us, he sees us. Rising up. Rolls up. Height. Only five people in here. What? This is unable to invite the game. Oh, there we go. No, I'm not. Oh my.
You should have been there for that fight.
Everybody on my friends, this is offline, man. You know what? You know what's about to happen.
My team and them. There were so many explosions in the sky. Wait, there were two types of.
My damn cool soccer. It's my damn Hydra, that's the question.
All I said was GG, and then they wanted to be sure. I mean, you're sorry, bro.
All right. No, why did I eject all the way out here? How are max CEOs? There's 10 people in here.
Oh wait, I'm still CEO. Let me just
Yeah, I was about to say.
Oh wait, can you hear me good? Like, am I good?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I finally was able to pay off my mechanic.
Good. Now we're gonna get rolling. And I'm far out. Well, I'm not far out, but it's gonna take a long ass time for me to get.
Oh man, that fight was, that dog fight where that was fucking epic. There was so many explosions.
Well, how many people were in the air?
Let me do a recount real quick.
Count, man.
Six people.
Damn. You know what? I'm not gonna be using, unless we're doing the shipments. I'm not gonna use a Hydra or anything. I'm just gonna use like a Sparrow or something.
Oh, we still gotta go back and scope some more secondary targets. No.
What? Oh,
5 o'clock. If we're playing by 5 o'clock, I might get cut off.
All right. Well, what happened?
The Wi-Fi. Between 5 and 8, the Wi-Fi guy's gonna come and fix everything.
Damn.
The guy's from Optimum.
Michael Sucker is right next to somebody else's. Like, actually, right next to each other.
He's standing by.
He's touching mine.
Remember, don't do demolition charges.
Oh, yeah. Why is the English Dev calling me?
We do that, once we detonate it, we get caught.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I've not done this in a hot ass minute.
Happened. But like it was like August or something.
Nah, it was definitely before school.
Yeah, so yeah, because I remember we started doing back to backs in August.
I think it was July.
We did like the normal Cape Rico in July. We didn't know about back to back until like, I think it was like right when August started. Well, we have to go back to the shit.
What do you mean?
Wait, we're going back to the island, or we're gonna start the preps?
Start the preps first, then, that's gonna take the shortest time. We gotta do the.
All right.
Or would you rather do the longer thing first, then get everything else over with after?
Let's do Let's do the preps, so we know we have them done. All we have to do is go back.
Yeah. I know where everything is, so I'll do everything.
All right. Where's the damn? Okay, I couldn't see the Osaka for a second.
I'm just circling around.
See on the map.
We're doing the Kosaka prep.
Yee.
I'm already on my way.
I'm going up my sparrow.
Alright, I'll race you there.
You're gonna get there first!
You know, I'll stand over here in Vito.
Gotta watch out. Hope that guy doesn't blow up my Kosaka, because he's right next to it. There's somebody in the middle school that don't.
Wait, did they make GTA jokes about?
I just know that there's somebody named Pavan. They probably do. He's in grade 7, I'm pretty sure.
If you were there, you would have enjoyed every second of it.
Well, not the seconds of us dying, but you know. Well, how many times did you.
Lines with these guys. And then. And we just go on.
We're gonna do these preps quick. We're gonna run through it.
We already know how to do everything.
Yeah.
I'll take care of the boats.
As long as we don't get forked by other people.
You want me to grab the the sonar thing?
If you know where it is.
Because I have the jet.
I heard that.
That was my washing machine. The landmark. Let me take care of these old guys.
Alright.
Just stay up there, and then when the buzzers start coming, I get the tonic thing.
Alright. You know where it is, though, right?
Yeah, I know where.
Do you see the helicopter and patrol boat? They must be above the submarine. Dive, dive, dive. Damn, not that serious. I've been in Palato Bay in a hot ass minute, like a really hot ass minute. See.
Whew. How'd you already get here? You're a damn helicopter.
Almost did a direct hit on that boat. Now I'm gonna hover over here. Wait for the buzzer.
Gotta find the place to land.
Yeah, watch out, cause I landed my hydro on these mountains before and it slid off.
Have your landing gear down?
Yes, but it's still like it's gonna slide down slowly, so you have to like watch out.
All right, if anything happens to my hydro, you take the sonar thing.
All right, I saw that.
I'm not gonna risk it on that. Other than my buzzer on one of the smaller ones, when I was doing the preps yesterday.
Fuck. Jet skis over here.
Got my rebreathers. What?
What happened?
I just jumped in the water.
You hit it hard.
I don't know what it is, but even if you shoot it far as hell, you still die.
I would have told you your hydra sliding off right now. I'm kidding. I'm just gonna be right next to it to make sure that it ain't sliding.
Oh, I need to buy some.
Why is the touch ID working?
I wish I had a home button.
What happened?
I wish I still had a home button.
I use my pinky for the touch ID. Right, you know, I put every finger for my touch ID.
What?
I put every finger for my touch ID. You can add a whole bunch.
Actually.
Yes, because like, if I'm doing something and I only have one finger available, I can just use any shit.
What would you be doing unless fingers?
I don't know. Well, what if I'm eating? What if I'm holding the controller? What if I'm gaming and I have to reach over? Right, I could blow up your Hydra right now.
I'm on fire, man.
I just call Fireman Sam, right?
Fireman Sam. He's gonna come all over the water. I did the one thing I told myself not to do.
Oh shit, I think I shot him as a little soccer.
I saw that.
Beat him, man. Ryan, I just become a big shot, Ryan, when you get all that money. Dusty? I think my camera's dusty.
He doesn't got it.
Oh, I can't push the monitor down. Yes, it kept breaking on the 4th of July. It was those fireworks, man. They did something. Remember the dust kept falling into our eyes?
Nah, it was those particles.
Oh, yeah. Nobody looked up. Ow, wow. Yeah, we did a roll on the ground because we thought a cruise missile was coming. Like a cruise missile, man. Just spinning in my spur right now. Let me see if there was a Hurricane Ryan on.
All the way in the missile room.
Ah, damn. It's a clone, right? 2026. What? You popped onto my sonar as soon as you flipped the scanner. Now, time to leave.
Right time.
Form September 14th, 2089.
No, we are not. We are truly not doing preps ever again.
What happened?
With the Panther statue.
Yeah, no, never. Because this is actually the last time. Unless it gets patched. This is the last time.
Or unless it gets patched, but we still find another way to do it back to back.
Yeah. We got the Panther statue. Look, and imagine how rare that's going to be. People are going to, like, watch it be gone. And then there's no Panther statue. We're going to be the ones that have it. As with the other people that do them back to backs.
I think at this point, every GTA player knows what the back to back glitch.
Yeah. Why isn't this fucking sending? Why isn't this fucking sending? Why isn't this fucking sending? Send!
What happened?
I'm trying to send it to the group chat.
Buzzing.
Shit, hold on. I don't even know. I can't save.
He ghosts this. No, once I get in the air, ghosts this.
All right. Ghost in 3, 2, 1. I think I might lock on to you. Buzzers are out. They gone.
Or buzzards.
I see him. Oh my god. When you're close, it's not gonna hit. You know it's not gonna hit when you're close. Oh, never mind. Did they upgrade these missiles?
How I'm gonna get up here.
I'll lift you up with my blades.
I'm gonna die with your brain.
I'll bring your Hydra down and then you bring me to my Sparrow.
What?
God damn, rough ass seas. These buzzers, man. Oh, you should just shoot the gunners.
I'll try, but I'm.
Oh, yeah, shite.
God damn. I'm up.
Alright. Get ready to go on Ghost.
Alright, just go now. I'm getting in the cockpit.
The cockpit?
No.
What happened?
Go on Ghost.
Well, I already did. Going black. My god, you're making my Sparrow shake.
Nah, that's the ring. You do the shit when I do
it. Actually, like, made that a thing. I think you'll be arriving first. Yeah. Drink. Fuck.
Oh, and guess what?
What happened?
The main person I was going against apparently is a Negro.
Actually.
Yeah.
Wait, how?
You just want to get this to me. I'll tell her.
Wait, what was the ranks again?
I forgot, but one of them was 187. He was trash. And the main, the hero, she was 187. No, she was 107.
Yeah, they can wait. Yeah, that can wait then if they're low levels. Why did it say I'm lasting 18 minutes ago? Am I dead? Am I gone? Right? I think I'm gone. I think it's because I left my Xbox on since, when was it? My last day of school before spring break. Thanksgiving break.
Wait, did you actually leave your Xbox on when you...
Yes, I left it on since Tuesday when I got back from school. It's still on, man. It's cold.
It's cold. I mean, that thing is designed to stay on for at least 4 days.
I'm gonna leave it on until New Year's. New Year's.
It's gonna explode by then. Wait, why does it still go down even if I leave it in people?
Are they gonna do a vertical landing?
Vertical landing.
Apparently the Russians. Apparently the Russians are not being told yet.
Damn. Is that Michael Sock? I can't tell. Holy shit! Holy shit! I crashed. Alright, what I told you, there's a whole bunch of bombs around Michael Sock.
What?
Oh, I don't think. Oh, right, I don't. No. I think Bella's at my front door.
I don't care.
No, not Bella.
Not Bella.
The other Bella.
The other Bella. Which one?
The other Bella.
The other Bella. PP.
I forgot about that. That we call her Bella PP. I'm sending the demolition charges. No. Right, so we're doing everything but the demolition charges?
Yeah, everything but
the demolition charges. Alright, we're doing
the... We don't even have to worry about the disruption.
Height? Height. We're doing the cutter of piss. So, if you're by someone got mugged. Why am I going over here? I think it's gone. Oh, never mind, it's right there. Crashed it.
By the way.
Yeah, let me see. Alright, yeah, it is. Why can we leave? I'm pushing RT.
Hold on, let me show you my ops outfit I need.
Hype. We're doing a crash landing, so be ready for an ice or. No. I'm kidding. Yeah, we're not low as hell.
Watch out.
We're fine.
This car is in there and it's got a chain reaction.
Yeah, I did it before. I got it. Oh shit, the car.
Oh wait, let me shoot my out. What is your
That's it?
What this, what's so bad about this?
That's it, Ryan. Oh, we're busting it. Damn, why didn't kick the door so damn hard?
Oh wait, this is the wrong prep I was thinking about.
Ooh, I think you're talking about the fingerprint shit.
Yeah, that's all.
Phone like that. Oh my god, bro. I keep sliding off my head. I'm gonna start heading out. Wait, I have to do with two, I think.
No, I think it's just me.
Alright, because it still says for me to.
Oh, no, just one of us.
Alright. Can we take this fat?
Better watch the fingers.
Aha, there you are.
Why does my helmet get removed every time I enter an aircraft?
That's not serious. Let me take off the helmet. So there's a prison mark one? Remember when I bought it? No, I thought it was gonna be good, but I regretted it, man.
You wanna do a grind step, though?
Yee.
Do a meet first.
Hype.
Yeah, we're not gonna give up at 7 mil.
What? No. We're gonna give up like at 3 mil. Somebody's gonna go black. Damn! Alright, let's go. Yeah, this is not the 3 seconds of running.
It's the same thing in Vanguard.
Damn. Go around. Fly.
Jump out once I fly with the shotgun.
If I hit it hard.
I'm only doing one pass.
One pass?
Yes, one pass.
Hold on, let me go make a sandwich. You know, I'm gonna make a whole bunch of peanut butter sandwiches. I can't afford it, man.
Up, all right.
Yo, hold on, wait. I gotta tell right. I'm out. Oh, I wanna hit the club. I hit it hard.
Someone else killed you.
What the shit? I hit the club sucker hard. The same thing that happened to you happened to me. I hit it hard. Random ass car here. Oh, yeah.
The release?
Prisoners is December. No, it was like December 15th. Oh, and I remember. Because I didn't have the. I had it, but it was busted. The controller, and I was like, oh, I can't do it. I had to wait. Yeah, it was December 15th.
I remember. No, wait, let me look at it. It came out.
Please.
It was you're right. It was December 15th.
We're running through these preps.
Alright, so we have the weapon loadout, the fingerprint cloner, and the that's it, right? We're not doing the shipments.
You know, I don't think we need shipments because now they don't have helmets, remember? So yeah, I don't think we need to do the buzzard, the shit, the.
So what do you want to do?
Which one is the one where I'm pretty sure like there's a purple like. I don't think there's a purple like they have more people, like that. Like when you do it, I don't know. I'm trying to say like there's a prep. Like I think there's a Duggan shipment. Well, not Duggan shipment. Shipment prep. Like you kill.
There's
you
armor,
do something.
There's armor. I know what you're talking about. The weapon.
Yeah, that.
You gotta kill the. You wanna do that or?
No. We're going stealth. So they're not gonna be shooting. You know what? Let's go without shipments and see what happens. And if it's good.
Let's at least.
All right.
We don't want to risk anything.
Wait, did we do armor for yours?
Nah, because we didn't do any shipments for mine, and we did pretty good.
Then you still want to just go first try without anything, and if it's bad,
okay, let's do that.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for you to something.
All right, I'm just coming in the shits. The soccer.
How does the smallest helipad go up.
Open my blinds. The sun's in my face. Okay, we're good.
Okay, I'm gonna need to. It's fucking scary, though.
My kid's retarded. What is he doing? If it's a school soccer staff, like, it's just Pavel. Is there anybody else here? It's just Pavel. It's just Pavel. It's like you paid Pavel. Just like, oh, I almost started the Argonauts, bro. These preps are short. Well, we got after this one, it's just one more prep. I think.
And then, oh, and then we still got to do a
2v2. Oh, yeah, yeah. Dude, after this, a 2v2, and then we have. Oh. I think I left without you. Yeah. I'm gonna come back.
Come back. Come back.
Oh, I think I can go back to the Kosaka. Yeah, I just come out. Yeah. We're gonna get the tempo quick, because since we have the Panther statue. Watch, we're gonna get automatic 1.9 mil, plus the safe. And we all, and you know how we usually get like 2.3 mil either way?
And then pop out, barely take.
Yeah, oh, and if we do the, what you call it, is there like a 15-minute challenge or something like that? Yeah, like yeah, stealth,
still,
yeah.
There's still a
15-minute challenge. We're going to get stuff to tempo quicker than last time, that's for sure.
And then when we do my high for you, that's going to be even quicker because
yeah.
Secondary targets is even more.
God, and for me, I got a rare, like, I got a painting, like, in the, like, the, like, where the Panther statue is, yeah. I believe it's 1.9. That's basically 2 million.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
And if we had even more people.
Yeah, and then
we'll get everything.
The whole thing.
I think they're doing this an apology for delaying GTA 6.
Yeah, probably. And that expand. I really wanted to see that expanded and enhanced. This is we have the Series X. We would have seen.
I hope they expand it actually.
Yeah, like they do something. Because remember, we thought Cape Rigo, you could actually fly there?
The aircraft carrier, too.
Yeah.
All right.
Damn, I think I just hit you.
The location of the archives is rotated every few weeks. The current location is documented on the computer system in this
oh, warehouse. Fuck,
these cameras. You must avoid this, like, hold it.
Isn't it, man? No, fuck what these cameras. I'm running through it. I'm gonna light this place up. Well, I'm not gonna blow it up because you know what's gonna happen. I got what the fuck? This bloody ass computer. How's it still working? Oh, I like this idea. I wish this was a hack for everything. What just happened?
Man, Forcer in the crew.
We good.
It works. I this time.
What are ye?
What is your outfit though? Like, what is that? It's riot or something?
Yes. Did you see yesterday was a riot?
Yeah. What about? Oh wait.
No, the GTA Rise, you remember the Rittenhouse motherfucker? This is exactly what he wore.
Yeah.
What he wore.
Oh.
Yeah, and people are dressing like him in GTA and doing the same. Oh, shit. All right, you want to fly?
I'll fly back.
All right. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What was that little ass shit did all that to dispel. Oh, I think we're going to go down, right? Yeah.
I'll go into the archive.
Alright. Oh my shit. Fuck, I hate when it's under the bridge.
Thank you, bitch.
Welcome, bitch.
Why did it take so long to
do this? I know! It's always money holds us all to the ground. It takes a long ass time. Damn, I just got hit by a bus. No, let me restock on missiles. Let me prepare for a war, a 2v2. Grenades, pipe bombs. Yeah, I have nothing.
Restock on ammo.
Yeah. I don't know what the hell I just refunded the jerry can for. What the hell would I need that for?
He's gonna burn your body.
Yeah. All right. Restocked on every single ammo. SMG.
I'm just gonna restock on things I use the most.
Pistol, SMG, everything's restocked. Sniper. Oh, and I need to restock for like my explosives at the Avenger. I think the sparrow's gone.
No,
yeah, so you have to be safe. So no eye happens.
Why do these guys have fucking World War II jeeps? Where do they even get out? How did they even get these in here? How did it get out?
We out.
You really telling me I can't jump over that? You.
Oh shit. Well, let's just go.
I don't even want to know what you guys said to. Almost walked into the propeller.
Nay. With my charger. God damn, this bro's going fast.
The jet's battlefield really.
Yeah, actually.
They're so fast. And they're so hard to control. It's less thick to turn. And it's very thick to turn. And it's less thick to go up.
Damn!
You see what I'm doing right now?
Yes.
That's what we have now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to do that one too. Yeah, we know now we have two prayers. The next one and the weapons, and we're good. Pretty sure it's the shit. We'll see. I know there's another one.
No, I don't think there's another one. There is.
I think you're wrong, Ryan. You're wrong.
Wait, can you drop me off of my
key? Yeah, wait. The cutting torch.
We didn't do that yet?
No.
Well, hold on. Can we go to my arcade real quick?
All right. Why make it take so long?
Where's the sparrow?
Oh, it's gone. I think it's gone. Hold on. Wait, request it. There, I almost glitched into it. What Kosaka staff? Just for them, man. Damn. Let me modify my aircraft. I'm putting the mounted 50 cal gun.
No.
Travis got the arcade in Play-Doh Bay. Like a long ass time to press.
Every time. iPad and go camping.
Yeah. Yeah, it was bad when he got banned, but it was good for us.
Remember when we were always getting banned?
Yes. We thought that took a long, actually, like those preps weren't even that long going to Palito Bay. Now, we thought it was, but when we got banning, that was, it was a bullet.
That was until we got jet.
Yeah. I remember I had to drive. God damn. God damn. I saw that. Takes so long to the point of. That was delayed as hell. Y'all like 2 seconds ago.
No way, that's only 40,000. That should be at least 100,000.
Oh, what is
that? This is a shitload of fucking cash for that.
No, like why? But there's barely any. Just because you want carefree.
Right.
Yeah. One at the docks, right? Oh. Oh. For the docks. Yeah, I know what's. Over here. Shit. Right on top of you. Yeah.
Buy revolver ammo just in case.
We have to go like now. I may have caused the whole SWAT team to come up here.
SWAT.
Yes. Nobody burst into your establishment, so I'm out and you've been great.
What?
I'm not dialing the emergency services.
How are you dialing?
Remember when I kept saying I was gonna call the police on you, GTA?
Take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Hey, wait for me. Damn. Oh, my.
I don't have access. Yeah, right.
Shite. No, I think I invited the whole server.
The whole server. Hang on.
There's wind.
Wind. Yeah, wind pushed the damn heavy ass.
All right. Look at that girl's ass. I. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hit it hard.
But just because y'all going on Thanksgiving break, that don't mean that y'all can be disrespectful. Shh, guys. All the way out the hallway, I need to tell y'all numerous times to be quiet. Hey, you in the back. Why should I keep saying it? Shit. Thanksgiving break don't mean nothing to me. Thanksgiving break don't mean nothing to me. Okay, I'm tired of you.
You too.
Come see me out in the hallway. Because I can make both of y'all breaks live in hell. I know both of y'all break. This is ridiculous. Last day before break, y'all want to cut up. What's funny? Y'all want to cut up. Shh. What's funny? I mean, in the hallway, I heard the teacher tell y'all numerous times to be. Because y'all going on Thanksgiving break, that don't mean that y'all can be disrespectful.
Shh, guys.
All the way out in the hallway, I heard the teacher tell y'all. Quiet.
Hey, you in the back.
Why she gotta keep saying it?
Hey,
Thanksgiving break don't mean nothing to me.
Okay, I'm tired of you.
Right, I'm tired of it. A whole bunch of shit happened. Right, I don't know what you did. Right.
What?
Went down. I yelled, I. Why it weighs there?
Yes, right in front of me.
Damn. Oh, we're doing the cutting crafts. Oh, this is the height. Oh, it said you left.
Yeah, actually.
Yes.
I'm still here.
Associate missed left session. No. I'm not kidding. You left with 300 people at the same time. Wait, am I there? As long as we're doing the preps, then I get. What the heck? Is it you, like three people, and you were one of them left at the exact same time? Oh my god. What's funny? Damn, I'm bringing the cutting shit to the soccer. This car is fast. Just join our profile because I'm in a pursuit. While I'm being pursued.
I still said it's your last thing you did 2 minutes ago.
Hold on, I'm gonna go on offline and then appear online. Listening. It still says I'm last thing 52. My band? Not funny. All right. Damn. Shite. What's funny? Y'all think everything's funny? Doing a flight leg. Holy shit. Y'all saw that Frogger take off? Bro, keep shooting at me. Keep shooting at me. Yeah. What the f? You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you slapping my... I finished.
Well, why are we doing the mark? Why? Why?
It's the compensator with the military rifle and shit.
I thought that was wait. Send me a picture of the marksman.
Hi. It looks like shite. Okay, I'm tired of it. What's that? Open the snap. Open the snap. Open the snap.
I'm trying.
It's the compensator.
Damn it.
What happened?
Damn it. Don.
What did you do? Did you do that for your friend? No, if I, you know, fuck it. We're gonna use that. We're gonna use that. Come on, nah, boy. It's gonna take a long ass time. Oh, I'm gonna start the prep. Wait, are you on my server?
I'll be right back.
Oh. Ron, bully.
Ron, right there, Ron, right there, Ron, right there, present. Are you present, Ron? Are you present? Why can't I hear?
Run him audible.
I couldn't hear. I was putting cheese on my balls. All right, let's do this. Cheap meatballs. Do you just want me to start the weapons loader? Because I could do it.
Yeah.
All right. Why is there a Hydra coming towards me?
Finally.
What happened?
Just reminded me of Xbox One.
What happened?
Wait, can you join my game?
Ooh.
I think we'll invite the game.
Ooh. I already started the prep, and I'm going to the penis building.
I'm not gonna read.
No, when I finish this prep, I'll join.
Yeah, then we'll subtitle from there.
Right, yeah, this is the last. Oh shit.
Doing yours.
Oh no, yeah, this is the last one. He's gonna blow my whole sock up! I just came out, he's gonna blow me up! You know what, just invite me to your server. This guy's trying to start a war and I'm not cutting it. Just because we're on Thanksgiving break, don't mean you gotta start wars. This is ridiculous. Last day on break and y'all wanna cut up. You know, I'm tired of it. Out. In the hallway, Ryan. Get in the hallway, Ryan.
What? No, I'm gonna walk all the way to ammunition.
You're gonna walk all the way over there.
It's not even that. Now it says you're online.
There. Who's messaging me?
Why do you have that as your...
I'm doing quick as hell. I'm in your server.
Alright, invite me to your secure server.
Hype.
I already got $2,000 for good behavior.
No, I don't want behavior, but I just killed somebody. We have yet to do the auto shop robbery heist. Yeah, I don't even know how it looks like. I don't even know what it is. Are you actually robbing shits?
Yeah, I've seen it on YouTube.
And there's people in the military. Oh, I would blow them up right now, but about to do preps. So they're in the military base illegally. There's choppers trying to blow them up. Shit, no shit. Almost fall off the chair. Michael Soccer.
Well, I'm gonna get the Tommy gun for the press.
Actually.
Yes.
We're gonna roll it, Ryan. Wanna land on Michael Soccer with my Nimbus.
I'm waiting in my Sparrow.
Height.
Are you really gonna land on Michael Soccer on your Nimbus?
Yes. Fuck.
You're gonna die.
We're good.
I'm shooting you down.
Aye. I think I'm gonna show off my Crocs tomorrow on Monday.
What?
Crocs? What the? That's new? Like Pavel?
Fuck.
Favell actually invites you through the phone now to start the preps. I already accepted Pavel's shit. He sends you stuff now, like, to start the heist. And we no longer have to fly far out to do the shit. Oh, we're starting. 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Move out, Red. Move out. Fucking Meriwether. Well, you know who Floyd Mayweather is, right?
You know who he is?
Did he create Mayweather or something? What? Got the weapons, you got the weapons? Right, good. Oh, I'll bring him right to the other side. Good.
You picked me up your Pharaoh.
What a, oh. What error did you get? I mean, it's just his last prep. Do you just want me to start?
You still gotta do that 2v2.
Oh, you know, fuck the 2. We're just doing the heist. Just do the damn heist. But nah, I'm tired of it. Just because it's Thanksgiving break, I don't mean we gotta do these 2v2s. We're on break, right? But those people wanna cut up, Ryan. They lost and they still wanna challenge us.
Yep.
Who the hell is snapping? Skyfire 2-1, Ops X Ghost X MW X Ryan X Alyssa X what? Bella X Grand Theft what? Auto X Fort. I think Emily did something.
When everyone was here, the Grand Theft Auto was slow as hell.
Remember Emily with the lightsaber?
What do you mean the Rockstar t-shirts are on a billboard?
Oh, I have to follow the damn Valkyrie. You know how long it takes? They fly slow as hell. I can just blow it up right now. Where the hell does the Valkyrie go? It takes so long.
This Wi-Fi guy needs to come here.
Happy Thanksgiving, Ryan. Happy Halloween, Ryan. Happy Valentine's Day, Ryan. Merry Christmas, Ryan. Happy New Year, Ryan. You said you want to bring like 20 donuts to score or something.
I think I actually did that.
When you offered us a Sabrina donut?
Oh yeah, I remember the, no, I actually did bring 20 donuts to
score. Damn. Remember when he offered that girl a donut? Wait, what did she say again?
I'm a dear lord.
Yes. Why are we not laughing so much?
The old ass car.
Yeah, I didn't want to drive the
Nigel. You did. Alright, guys, is Fokker going to Play-Doh Bay? God damn. And he's flying slow. I'm gonna blow it up. I'm tired of it, Ryan. Oh, shit. Are they going to homecoming, Ryan?
He
didn't know. He did not. We had no idea.
He didn't know what's going on after that. Huh?
Did it? It was like 10 minutes later, man. Wait, everybody was saying free me?
Yeah.
I'm terrible. Yes. This damn Valkyrie going. This prep is taking longer than doing all the preps combined. That's how slow he's flying. I could walk to Africa and come back and this Valkyrie would still be flying. I'm just waiting for you to come forward, Ryan. It will not be tolerated. Either you get up or you're gonna get dragged out. Ryan, are you gonna get dragged out, Ryan? Height, yeah, because what if you lag out on him? Oh, shit. What the hell? There you go, bro. So I'm gonna take off. What the fuck? Shit out of here.
Do a flight, bro. It's gonna break, don't we? What's funny? What did we leave off? Wait, we're doing Jeff getting both like an honorable. What? Damn. Fuck. Damn, look at my day. Oh my God. No, I think I misspelled something. It is imperative that we don't. Oh, shit. Yeah.
going, man. What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
This camera's crispy clean. Now what is this? Hold on, look at your eyes. I wonder.
We're doing Kennedy to Punta Cana.
Punta Cana?
Yo. Does he fly? We don't lag out using those things. We just right there. Oh my God. Did y'all see that? They bounced. They went like a, flicked them off. Boom! Like they went high and did like a cartwheel and then landed by our mat, like the edge of the mat. Again, JFK, POJ. Confirm.
New York to put together.
Or like it's a country to domestic flight. Kind of want to fly domestic. Ooh. Okay. We're not going wrong. We do that too much. JFK. Let's go to Punta Cana. I'm gonna go to DFW, actually. No, we gotta do it. PUJ. $16. Nah. Why are they flying in the... Oh, 737 MAX. Flying direct, too. American Airlines flying direct? We're doing Jumbo 1869, because that's the one that we're doing on December 15th, real life. We're actually doing that. Y'all see the video. Yeah, y'all will see the video of me taking off. Flight, bro. All right, Jumbo 1869. We're on it earlier, bro. 1869. Just pretend I was just very delayed. Wait, what was the gate? Medical. I just got there and we're just... Damn, it's the 3-1s. Alright. Alright. You know, we gotta double. That could be flight simulator. 1, 2... No. 15. Write it down, bro. Atlanta. Airways. Can't see the flight time? Departures. What are the likes of the time? John F. Kennedy International Airport. Okay. Flight time. Two 3-1s. What we can't see because it's not letting us zoom in. Let us zoom in. Free. Why can't I zoom in? Are you stupid? Thank you. Damn. I thought I couldn't zoom in. Bro. Only on my decks, bro. Right here. Get one left. No, there's no way it's the Betty. There's no way it's the Betty. But Betty goes like... But what? You can't... You're not supposed to... Turn. Left turn. It's not these. What am I doing, bro? These is going to like. It's not happening. No. But you're not supposed to make a right. It's left turn. It's the left turn, bro. Fuck it. Direct. Just fly direct. We're going to do our own left turn and all that. All right, bro. I don't know the. Y'all see how to... Keep laughing. Keep laughing. It's funny, right? This is just a jolly, funny show. I don't even know what to depart. Why are you landing there when you get... Stupid. Landing runways. Runway 08, but we can't tell because it's not taking us there. iOS. Oh, fuck. This is going to be a very approach. That's all I'm going to say. We'll line up ourselves. We get here with another damn lamp. Let's do this. Stream is so dumb. Why is this stream so delayed?